There we go! Hi guys, this is Matthias coming at you here with another video about my recently found love for the Limpet Charge and also the support class, and especially the LMG08 of said support class. Now, the LMG of my choice is the LMG08 low weight, but you'll see a little bit of variety to that also, partly based on requests. Get blown to pieces, bitch! He's in the bunker, he's in the bunker. Now honestly, I'm not sure why limpet kills are so satisfying. Maybe blowing shit up in a video game is just a lot of fun. Yeah, like I said, the last few weeks I've been using the LMG8 low weight almost exclusively, but there are a few exceptions. First off, I've decided to try out the suppressive version as well, and I'll do that a little bit more in the near future. Hopefully that'll end up being a video as well. Now the suppressive version is a little bit harder to control, but it does have an additional 100 bullets in the magazine. Now for the ones of you that have been following me for at least a few months or more, you've probably seen me use the M1917MG telescopic quite a bit. And normally when I use this weapon, it is for a specific purpose. You see that in just a few seconds here. Except in close range. Now I want to point out a few things about the Limpet Charge from my own quite short personal experience of it. It is fantastic in many situations, especially against infantry, but when it comes to vehicles, it is very, very situational. Now don't get me wrong, I wouldn't have to play all that much in order to get enough material to put together some epic looking montage-like videos that makes it look like I am completely destroying vehicle after vehicle, tank after tank. But the fact of the matter is, it's easy enough to take out tanks that makes a crucial mistake, and that happens all the time. You'll see it over and over again if you play for a few hours a day, which is what I do as a streamer. However, if you actually wanna take out tanks, if you actually wanna make a difference countering tanks, the Limpet Charge just won't cut it. Good and experienced tankers are very, very hard to kill with the Limpet Charge, unless of course your team is a lot stronger than the enemy's. Getting a number of kills on vehicles with the Limpet Charge is one thing. Making a difference when it matters, that's a completely different story. And that's when the AT rocket gun and the anti-tank grenades are so much more viable. Now anyway, I hope you will enjoy the rest of the video. It will be the LMG08 18 low weight and the Limpet Charge that dominates this upload. My name is Matthias, and I want to thank you all for watching. No.
Maybe I can't be revived there.
Munition für dich.
Ha 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 ha, that limpet. get mowed down. Fuck. Uh-huh, I got a double. Oh, a double! I got one with a limpet. What? Oh, there's guys here. I have to kill them. Oh fuck! I mean, normally I kill them before they even notice any suppression. You see? Oh, it's so easy to get stuck here.
There's ammo for you.
Ah, I got 7 of them.
We are losing objective butter.